Yes.
So the same people who took your husband are after your life.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes. That is why I came.
You said?
That is why I came.
That's why you came?
Yes.
Okay. This church, she's gonna approach you.
Yes.
Okay.
She says, before I spend the only day with you, with her, so that I'll be able to see
you. Oh, she said, before I spend the only day with her, so you're going to see me.
Yes.
Oh, that's why you came today.
Yes.
And you came purposely because of this problem.
I came yesterday.
You came yesterday?
Yes.
I was not here yesterday. Who you with?
No, but I say I came from home yesterday.
Oh, you came from home yesterday?
Yes.
To Lagos?
Yes.
Okay. The same people that took your husband after your life. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
I am going to pray for you. Get ready. You are going to bury them one by one.
Yes.
You will attend their burial one by one.
Yes.
Do you believe?
Yes, I do.
Yeah?
Yes, I do.
Church, start your feet. Those who take pleasure in wicked people,
fire.
Who are digging a grave for you to fall inside,
fire.
If you shout five amen before the close of this week,
fire.
All of them will enter that grave.
Amen! Amen!
Teresa
Ogato. Ogato?
Yes.
Ogato?
Yes.
Ogato? 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 Teresa Ogato? It's a very serious matter. That name of the month is very popular.
Yes.
You got Ogato? Only very good friend Ogato. I'm not looking at you. If you believe, shout out everywhere.
Amen!
There is a Ogato from where?
Okona. But I'm married to Irekba.
Irekba?
Yes.
Okay. Alright. So, everything is over. Everything is over.
Open your mouth.
And from today, your life will start going straight.
Amen.
That thing that's making you to six that you are not still. That spirit will be gone today.
Amen.
You understand what I'm saying? Yeah? Thank you.
Amen.
Separate her now.
Amen. Amen.
Separate her now.
Amen.
Let her be free.
Amen.
Separate her now.
Amen.
Let her be free.
Amen.
Separate her now.
Amen.
Let her be free.
Amen.
You're about to enter your family. Come. You're about to enter your family. Be careful. Eyes! Be careful. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful.
Be careful.
You're about to enter. They are closed. They are the gates. They're about to enter. If you open these gates, you will dip under your bar. You will not see water. They're about to enter. Look at them everywhere around you. Look at them everywhere around you. Look at them everywhere around you. They're about to enter. Be careful. Be careful. Shall we? Be careful. They are standing at the front of the gate. They are waiting for you to open the gate. If you open this gate, all that you have labored hard to gather for over 30 something years, within a twinkling of an eye, you will crash. And you will cry. Nobody will rescue you. That is why I came by myself.
When I was creating you, nobody was there. I know the covenant I entered with you before you came into this world. Be careful! If I turn my back on you, shall be careful. Or use your hand and open this gate for this protocol. Return back home. Return back home. Return back home and put your house in order. Return back home and put your house in order. Return back up and put your house in order. Talk, say, anyone waiting, put your two hands on your head. Anyone waiting for you to make mistakes,
fire!
So that they will have opportunity to enter you.
Fire!
The garment of struggling without result, as I taught you, is over.
Amen.